CDC report shows that older pregnant women who have COVID-19 are at greater risks for hospitalization and being admitted to the ICU than non-pregnant women, Artis Seshadri reports.
The only thing Deepa Subramanian tested positive for this year was a pregnancy test.
This is my first pregnancy, so it has been an adventure in itself, but having to go through that whole thing in a pandemic has been really unique.
Luckily, she tested negative for COVID-19.
When I go to my OB appointments, they actually have this sort of robot temperature machine as soon as you enter the office. So you can't even walk into the office until you've stood in front of this machine. So they're certainly checking everyone who comes into the office. You have to be masked the entire time.
But the CDC says nearly 20,000 pregnant women contracted the coronavirus, with one out of four needing to be hospitalized.
I think this provides more compelling data supporting offering the vaccine to pregnant women.
Another study shows that women test positive during the third trimester and have a higher risk for a preterm birth.
It is possible for the mother to transmit the virus to the baby during pregnancy or during childbirth. But this is a relatively rare occurrence.
It actually has been quite a blessing in many ways to be pregnant during the pandemic. So especially early on in the pregnancy when I had morning sickness and nausea, it was such a blessing to be home.
Deepa says her biggest challenge now is finding a name before her December due date. Reporting in Atlanta, Archit Seshadri, WJBF News Channel 6.